Hello everyone, once again welcome back to my channel. Unlike my previous videos, today I'm gonna share something different with you. This is actually an old math trick. I got this trick from one of my math teachers very long back. I just want to share this trick with all of you so that you can try with your friends or family. If you're a math expert or if you have known this trick already, please excuse me. This is not your cup of tea this time. So let's do the trick. Okay, now we can see you and your friend on the screen. Now we can take a piece of paper. Write a number between 1 and 9 on the paper. Remember, don't reveal this number to your friend right now. Now it's your friend's turn. You can give a piece of paper to him also. He can do the same procedure. He can write any number from the range 1 to 9 and ask him not to disclose the number to you right now. Let him also keep that number hidden somewhere. Okay, now our trick starts. Now you can ask your friend to do the following procedure. Ask him to multiply his number with 2. Okay, with the result, ask him to add 2 again. Now he got a result. Now ask him to multiply that number with 5. Okay, now he got another number as the result. Now ask him to subtract 6 from the result. You are telling him to subtract 6 because 10 minus your number, that is 10 minus 4 is equal to 6. So now he got a final answer. Now it's time to disclose your papers each other. Now we can see your numbers. When he matches his final result with the numbers written on the papers, he will be so amazed to know that the first digit of his result is his own number and the second digit is the number that is written by you. I hope you all like this video. If you could do it properly, write in the comments below. And don't forget to share with your friends as well. Thank you so much for watching this video. See you in our next video. Take care. Bye bye.